So it's a good.
Smacking on that foot.
What it do, what it is, what's good, what's poppin'? It's your boy Warren.
It's your girl Shire.
AKA Pretty Peaches. And today on this day we about to be reacted to Stepdad Marvin. This track on 13-year-old boy Marvin. Oh, that's why the dad
Darren.
Big Damien dissed the stepdad.
Who the fuck are you? What you doing?
Oh, oh you shit. Oh,
who the fuck are you? What you doing? How old are you? Who the fuck are you up there?
Oh, okay, that's off that bad voice. He was like, show me, he's like, motherfucker, you look 30. Yeah, I was like, I ain't know what was going on. I thought he was cussing at the boy first. I'm like, I would have dropped the diss track and pulled up on him.
Man.
On game.
Who the fuck are you? What you doing here? How old are you? Motherfucker, you look 30. Sheesh.
Fuck your problem, think you know it all. Little young Thundercat. You smoke that shit? You smoke that shit?
Trying to get my daughter
out, you smoke that?
I think
you get with my daughter that's dead.
Killing team
from off with his head. I think
the
boy going crazy.
Oh no, he's trying to get with my daughter, he's off with his head.
Dead.
Hey, oh no, no. He tried to come with it though, I feel like. They ain't rapping like no old dude.
You smoke that shit? You trying to get my daughter high? You smoke that? Nigga, you get with my daughter that's dead. Guillotine throw off of his head. I think that boy going crazy. Get him some help, he's off his meds. Tell you right now, it's a no-go. I heard your song, it was so-so. I can't lie.
Shit, he even kind of famous Damien in some scenes. Lil Damien. He got a favorite with some six. But yeah, he said, nigga, that's dead. Damn.
I think that boy going crazy. Get us some hope, he's off his meds. Tell you right now, it's a no-go. I heard your song, it was so-so. I can't lie, he got flow though. But you couldn't kick it, even if we was in a dojo. Only got the kids out of school, way too long. He lost a whole lot of brain cells. What's the boy to a man? You don't even have a chance. What you weigh about 100 on the weight scale?
What you weigh about 100 on the weight scale? Why? You ain't got a chance.
That'd be the case. Even though I know I can make them understand. I just dropped this disc. Why she do numbers like a Drake cell? Something is wrong with your cranium. I ball you up like you did to Damien. Literally, you wanted to get with my daughter. You get a real little boy, don't kick with me. Beat you so in love. That's cute to me.
Who said don't kick with me, though? Come get
with me.
You
don't know how I
like
that.
He said
he gonna get something like a Drake.
I hold you up like you did to Damien. Literally, you wanted to get with my daughter. You get it? A real little boy don't kick with me. Man, you so
a real little boy don't kick with me.
But you ain't even hit puberty. You gotta stop it. You might have to get your dad. I son him too like a
doctor. Damn!
Oh, hard as a
father. Oh no! Oh no!
He might whoop Damien.
Did you see that though?
Boom, boom, boom,
damn,
boom.
He was like, oh, that's how I be swinging.
He was ringing him.
Damn.
He didn't.
He said, you might have to go get your
he
dad.
He must be a lot younger than
he gotta be.
Big Damien.
He gotta be.
Because.
He gotta be. Gotta be.
And Damien, gotta be. Big Damien didn't really want to fight his son at the end of the day, but they was in gloves.
So I feel like he wants. We was watching it. We didn't want to react to it.
I was going to say, I don't really know how to feel about that because I really can't see. But my.
But you basically, you definitely were saying you could tell Big Damien was on that mess.
He was on
that mess. At certain points of time.
And Damien beat him up like
Damien
he was
wrong for
dad.
Beating his daddy up. That's all we said like that.
Like, I was just feeling embarrassed. Like, why would you do
but
that?
But you ain't even hit puberty. You gotta stop it. You might have to get your dad. I
slung
him too like a doctor. When it comes to my daughter, I'm
gonna
go
hard as
a father. It did not go harder. Bow your head. Let's say a prayer for Darian. The deal is departed. After this, I don't want to hear a response.
Don't as it is, I don't want to hear a response.
Somebody get him some water.
Said that boy thirsty. Somebody go get him some water.
You tried it. You did.
You did.
Now you know it won't work. It
won't work.
Little boy, go do your homework.
But I don't know your daughter. You tried. Let me not say she's going, but.
You said what, babe? You said what?
I ain't saying the daughter is going.
You said she's going. That's
like, I don't know how to word it. I'm like, okay.
Like, she ain't going like that. But she going for Lil Darian.
Yeah, I'm like. At the end of the day, I guess they both is.
I mean, it's.
That's a handsome little boy and she a pretty little girl. So at the end of the day, I feel like, what are you going to be able to do? That's one thing when kids like each other, it's really nothing man, much look, you can got, do besides got, them doing.
Look, I got seven them. Sisters, bro. So it's hard out here for a pair. I just be leaving it alone. Like, I be hearing stuff, I just be like, I don't even want to hear it, man. Like, because I'd have been in all type of stuff. We're going to get it. I be like, I'll just, I don't even want to get But that's it. I don't, when it's your daughter, that's different than being your sister.
I don't know. When it comes that's to Dora, them saying, two, though, I'm probably going to be like, kids I'm like, live their life. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because
I mean, if they don't,
they
won't
be able to experience, like, they need to
experience heartbreak
and all type of stuff just to know what's the real from the fake. You like, you know what I'm saying? So, that's how I want them to grow up.
You're right. But damn, I'm going to have to slide on a little boy about no heart.
We ain't, because it's going to be a chopper. Already waiting on. Let's get it.
Now you know it won't work.
Won't work.
Little boy, go do your homework.
Work.
I don't know. Big Damien was coming, but this made me feel like he don't want to fight Marvin at all.
He look just like Damien right
he
there.
Do.
Like,
I can't trust the mother like
he look like his stepson.
But what's the face is definitely his dad.
Big Damien his dad.
Big
sure.
Damien is definitely his dad. But he definitely looked like Damien.
They've been
right
around
there.
Him so long, he looked like him. Yeah. Like, they've been around so long.
That's annoying. Yeah. You definitely be around people so long, you get to looking like him. I feel like, why?
For God. Hey, y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Damn, I done lost my hat. Damn, baby, you ain't have to go get my hat, baby. You know, thank you, dog. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
You played too much.
But hey, y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. And, they was all good songs.
They was definitely all good songs. I'm trying to think which one was my favorite. But I feel
I
like.
I still feel like Janelle's song was my favorite song. You know what I'm saying? It was just some flame.
I don't know. They all was heat. I ain't gonna lie. Like, Damien them has been coming with that heat. Like, that real heat. Like, so. Well, I ain't gonna say Damien them because I ain't gonna put the all the work, you know what I'm saying? Like, they family.
Put it on
family. Yeah. So, because you know how. I ain't gonna say that, but. It's just everybody.
It's the family.
Yeah, the family. Because at the end of the day, they all still related and they all still, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. They was flame, though. As a unit, they doing good. That's all I can say. Because I can't really think of nothing. Like, you know, usually it'd be like one that disappoints you. You're like, oh, man, why they put this out? But yeah. At the end of the day, they all was real nice. I was looking like,
I didn't expect. I was most shocked. Like, I was shocked off the.
The dad.
The dad and the Janelle, the daughter and the dad. I
well,
was
really, I was
shit.
Just, I mean, like, really, the daughter and come out the two like young that, ones, you know I mean, I'm expecting them to come like that, but the dads.
I didn't.
I was looking at them like, dang, y'all coming with gloves
and then
off.
And the dads,
Marvin had the gloves on, but I'm like,
Marvin,
boy, you had them off.
I thought Marvin's stuff was going to be, like, totally trash, you know what I'm saying? But
yeah.
Definitely up there, definitely was bigger than me, I feel, in my eyes. You know
yeah,
what I'm saying?
He
in
was
my
coming
head,
through jabbing. I was thinking, like, what are you talking about? Damien don't want no smoke.
Man, how you just gonna say that, though?
I'm gonna say it.
How you know? Just because a man airboxing don't mean that, though.
Sometimes it be different, but if
cause you... Because you be tired when you in the real fight. You can't do everything
you
do.
Definitely be a little bit tired.
Swear, that, like, cause y'all
but
think I
if he gave that, him them punches that he just was giving the air, like, no, he wouldn't want none. Like,
yeah,
he be sleep on that third
that was
one. Definitely,
punch. I don't know, but we ain't never
was
seen.
Like, boom, boom.
I don't know, babe. Get off the man, meat. You know what I'm saying? But hey, y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe.
Like,
and please tell us what y'all think.
Just kidding. They always real good because
funny bone.
Was...
Oh my damn! It's what time is it, bro? It's time to go to bed. It's 5:14 a.m. And yeah, y'all go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe.
They got a box. No, I'm just playing.
I don't even want to see it.
I do.
I don't want to see it. I watch it. But, you know, we talking too much today.
What? I do.
We
I want to see the box.
Much.
Okay.
Go ahead.
But, no, I don't. They so old. Like, not like y'all so old. Because it looks like y'all both is still young.
They
going to
take that person. Well, Marvin looked like he ain't going to take it personally. But Big Damien would be like, yeah.
I mean, if you talking enough stuff to him, he going to get in them gloves.
Yeah, but you already dropped a diss track on his song, A Fight Is Coming. You
why
know,
not get in the
know
gloves?
It's coming. A fight is coming. I'll hit
get
my
in
funny
the
bottom off.
What they
whole
saying? Do it.
Like
do it.
Messed up. You know what I'm saying? But y'all gotta like, comment, and subscribe. And please tell us what y'all think. Peace.